The Little Mermaid. Because of the special effects involved in the show, we ask that you please remain seated throughout the entire performance. For the safety of our performers on stage, we also ask that you refrain from using all flash photography. High-speed film or video cameras with no lights are fine, but please, no flash photography. And now, the Disney-MGM Studios presents Voyage of the Little Mermaid.
Yeah, under the sea. it's locked here, clapping and run here, I'm ready to see. Each little snail here know how to wail here, that's why it's hopper, under the water, down in the lock here, down in the muck here, under the sea.
Something we could do, but there is something.
Now,
The solution to your problem is quite simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
But if I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, well, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice, you poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor of Ruga come winds of the Caspian Sea. The rhinoceros glass sinuset, max laryngitis, the vulture to me. Now sing. Keep singing!
Sebastian.
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
Thank you.
hope you have enjoyed Voyage of the Little Mermaid. Please gather.